She smells something and we can't smell it. We don't know what it is. So the dog sees something or smells something under the carpet. We pick it up. It's the cellar. When we go in there, it is first just a pretty normal cellar, but it smells, and we finally understand, okay, she wasn't hallucinating, but that still doesn't mean anything. She's still gonna hallucinate. She's still on rehab right now. But when we get to the second door, we find something, just say some kind of satanic ritual.